Matt Rick, your third win in fourth race. It's fantastic finish to the season, but how difficult was it?
It was incredibly difficult. First part of the race, I was really smooth with the guys. That's why I can catch the leader. So, but then I was concentrated. I was trying to do my best. And when I see that Calio lose a little bit on the long corner, I try to pass and pull away. I think we make a really good job.
Congratulations. Thanks, Maverick.